Die Cricket! What are you doing? Are you sitting there like a big boy?
Underneath that, we have our signal lights. If the ship is in different states of navigation, we can display different types of lights. All of the ships around us will know that we have a problem or that we're restricted in our ability to move. As well as that, we also have Panama lights. So should the ship ever go through the Panama Canal, we can display Panama lights which are required by the navigators. As well as that, we have our most important light, which are ready with navigation lights. Every ship at sea has to have a red light on the port side, on the left hand side of the ship, and a green light on the right hand side, on the starboard side of the ship. As well as these, we also need to exhibit two white lights, one on each man.